Hey everybody, this is Nick. I'm coming to you with a very quick Excel pivot table tip. Something that was bothering me so much today is I detached the pivot table field list, and so you can move it around the screen, you can resize it. If you click on this little caret here, you click on move, that will all automatically allow you to move it. Just click to stop it. If you click on this little caret here and click on resize, the resizing menu will automatically appear. But you can always just do that by holding it and clicking and dragging too, and then you'll also see the resize options there at the bottom. But the thing is, I was having the hardest time trying to get this pivot table field to dock back into the spreadsheet, and I was searching for a way to do it. If there was some sort of keyboard shortcut or some sort of keystroke to do it, all you need to do is take this pivot table field and just drag it over to the right of the screen and keep dragging until it won't drag anymore. So watch this. And voila, it's just back in its original place. So again, if you want to detach it, all you have to do is click on it, hold it, and drag it, and then drag it around. If you want to reattach it or redock it to your spreadsheet, all you need to do is drag it over to the right and then keep on going, and it magically docks. So I feel stupid, but congratulations. Happy Friday to us all. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure to hit that subscribe button and the bell next to it. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually PowerPoint, Excel, or Word. I had a great time making this for you. Hope you had a great time watching, and I'll see you next time.